So actually, I'm playing a 14-year-old character. It's like a very villager. Like, she's from village. It's a small town in India. She's from there. So it's actually based, like, you guys know, it's based on sex trafficking. So it's actually a reality. I mean, connecting 14-year-old girl to something so, you know, like, the darkest side of the world. I mean, sex trafficking is something, it's a nightmare. Like, you can't discuss such thing with your parents, with anyone. And seeing your daughter going into this, it's like a tough. And thanks to my director, to the whole crew and team, like, this is my first movie project. I never acted before, and they chose me for it. And I got awareness about it. I've learned so many things about it. And yeah, it was a challenging role. It was more challenging to see those girls. They sent us to the real brothel, where we actually sat there with all these girls who are into this business, and we spoke to them. That is like the most moving thing, the most sad thing in the world. And yeah, it's such a great thing that they made a movie about it, and it's a really good platform to create awareness among the world. Yeah, that's it. It's a pleasure to work with all these ace actors from India. Being a newcomer, like, I don't know, they taught me, I learned from them so many things. And playing a character of a victim, it's more difficult. Without my cast and crew support, I couldn't have done it. And we made it so big here. And I'm just so glad that this is my first project. Like, I'm just so fortunate to my crew, cast, and to everyone. And I've learned so much from them. And they helped me to understand the character, to understand the line, and to understand the importance of creating the awareness in the world. Yeah, and I respect every woman on this planet, and I just want them to be safe, so that, you know, when they go out around 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, they shouldn't think that next time they're gonna get raped or anything. So yeah, it's a movie to watch out, guys. So please go and watch out. It's a pleasure to be here. I mean, I can't express it. I'm just so happy about it. My first movie selected in Bagri Film Festival. What else you can ask for it? And yeah, I'm just so happy to be here. And as you can see, I'm smiling throughout the interview. So yeah, and it's such a big platform for an Indian movie to be there. So yeah, I'm so happy. Thank you.